Right, so this is the summit.
So it would seem. But I don't see any ultimate weapons lying around, do you?
Look, over there. There's a really weird whiff coming from over there. I've never smelled anything like it.
Whoa! Tis the smell of a legendary weapon,
hooray,
so it
let's
is! Come on!
Hey,
come on! Come on! Come on!
Hey, watch it!
That will be the doorman, if I'm not very much mistaken.
Well, assuming we're not on the guest list, we'll just have to convince him to let us in.
You really don't have time for this. We've got no choice. We'll have to fight him.
All right! Let's polish him off double quick and bang ourselves that legendary weapon! Let's go! Frosty Blows!
This furball's the big cheese around here, huh? He don't look so different from his pals.
Looks can be deceiving. Stay frosty.
Did he have some friends tucked away somewhere?
I can still only smell one of them. I reckon the rest must be fakes.
Then we just need to focus on clobbering the real one. Look closely. They must be different somehow.
Eek! Where'd he go? He just disappeared!
That must be what happens when you hit the fake ones, no?
Then we better try not to waste too much time on them. We need to work out how to spot the real one.
Jackpot! Look! All the other ones have disappeared!
So clever and the real McCoy puts his clones out of commission, does it?
Now there's a thing.
You're always saying how good you are at sniffing out a cheat, Angelo. Go on, which one is it?
I'm afraid this isn't quite the same thing, but he must have a tell of some kind. Look them over long enough, and I'm sure you'll spot the difference eventually.
Let's go!
Aye.
Victory is ours.